Hello friends, I am Dr. Poonam Bora. Let us learn inverse transformation. The definition is, for a point z equal to xy in the z plane, the relation w equal to 1 upon z defines a corresponding point w equal to uv in the w plane. We call this as inverse transformation. Let us obtain the relation between xy of z plane and uv of w plane under this mapping w equal to 1 upon z. For this, substituting z equal to x plus iy and w equal to u plus iv in the equation w equal to 1 upon z, we get x plus iy equal to 1 upon u plus iv. Multiplying and dividing by the complex conjugate of the denominator u minus iv, we further get x plus iy equals to 1 upon u plus iv into u minus iv upon u minus iv, which is equal to u minus iv upon u square plus v square. Now, separating real and imaginary parts, on the right hand side we get x plus iy equal to u upon u square plus v square plus I into minus v upon u square plus v square. Now, equating the real and imaginary parts on both sides, we get x equal to u upon u square plus v square and y equal to minus v upon u square plus v square. Note that this relation will be used in further discussion. We take an example to understand inverse mapping. Find the image of the straight line y minus x plus 1 equal to 0 under w equal to 1 upon z. Let us first check whether the origin 0 lie on the given straight line y minus x plus 1 equal to 0 or not. Putting xy equal to 0 in the LHS of the given equation, we get 0 minus 0 plus 1, which is equal to 1, which is not equal to 0, the RHS of the given equation. The origin does not satisfy the given equation. Hence, the straight line y minus x plus 1 equal to 0 does not pass through origin. The domain is a straight line y minus x plus 1 equal to 0, which does not pass through origin, and we are supposed to obtain its image under w equal to 1 upon z. The relation under the inverse transformation w equal to 1 upon z for z equal to x plus iy and w equal to u plus iv is x equal to u upon u square plus v square and y equal to minus v upon u square plus v square, as discussed earlier. Now, to find the image of the straight line y minus x plus 1 equal to 0 under 1 upon z, substituting these values of x and y in the equation of given straight line y minus x plus 1 equal to 0, we get minus v upon u square plus v square minus u upon u square plus v square plus 1 equal to 0. Taking denominator common from first two terms, we get minus v minus u upon u square plus v square plus 1 equal to 0. Now, taking cross multiplication, we get minus v minus u plus u square plus v square upon u square plus v square equal to 0. Now multiplying both sides by u square plus v square, we get minus v minus u plus u square plus v square equal to 0. Arranging the terms in decreasing power of u and v, we get u square plus v square minus u minus v equal to 0. Comparing with the general equation of the circle, x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equals to 0 with center minus g minus f and radius under root g square plus f square minus c, we get this is a circle in uv plane. Comparing coefficients, we obtain 2g equals to minus 1, 2f equal to minus 1 and c equal to 0. Therefore, g equal to minus 1 upon 2, f equal to minus 1 upon 2 and c equal to 0. Thus, center of the circle is minus g minus f equal to minus of minus 1 by 2 and minus of minus 1 by 2, which is equal to 1 by 2, 1 by 2. Radius of this circle is under root minus 1 upon 2 whole square plus minus 1 upon 2 whole square minus 0 equal to under root 1 plus 4, 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4 equal to under root 2 by 4 equal to under root 1 upon 2, which is equal to 1 upon root 2 units. Substituting uv equal to 0 in the LHS of equation 2, we get LHS equal to 0, which is equal to RHS of equation 2. Thus, above equation of the circle is satisfied by origin. So, the circle passes through the origin. Thus, the image of straight line y minus x plus 1 equal to 0 under the inverse transformation w equal to 1 upon z is the circle u square plus v square minus u minus v equal to 0 with center 1 upon 2 comma 1 upon 2 and radius 1 upon root 2 units. This is the image in the w plane, a circle which passes through origin. Let us have a review over the example. A straight line y minus x plus 1 equal to 0 under the mapping w equal to 1 upon z, that is the inverse mapping, is mapped to a circle which passes through origin. This example illustrates that a line not passing through the origin in the z plane is transformed into a circle through the origin in the w plane under the mapping w equal to 1 upon z. For more examples, we'll come up with more videos. Thank you.